some of the funniest and most touching moments of film and television history that many of our most vivid holiday memories come alive. We're going to look back at all the Christmas memories we all share, and later we'll share with you our picks for the greatest Christmas memories of all time. But first, we're going to journey down Christmas memory lane with one of the oldest, and some might say awkward, traditions, caroling.
It goes something like this. How about it? Think you can manage?
1 and a 2 and a 3 and...
Fantastic!
Take care of our sweet home.
He sings like an angel.
Let's not overdo it.
What do you mean overdo it? We want to sing
it. Now, wait a minute, boys.
Yes, Daddy, why can't we sing it?
Alvin, cut that out. Wait a minute. Theodore, just a minute. Simon, will you cut that out?
Merry Christmas,
everybody.
There's still plenty of wonderful Christmas memories coming up, so don't go away.
Well, it's time to turn on our simple white lights.
They'll be lighting up the holidays on Roseanne. A Christmas tree suffers at the hands of Charlie Brown.
I've killed it.
Then hold on.
A young boy asks for Santa's help in Home Alone.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah, if you make it quick, Santa's got a little get-together he's late for.
The Grinch struggles with a heavy load. And our picks for the all-time greatest Christmas moments.
Models, find out why the new ones are costing less and showing more. An all-new Fox File, coming up next on Fox.
Oh, mama, don't feed me no bologna. I don't want no ham and cheese. I want something hot and hearty. I want a man which please.
Don't feed me no bologna.
I want a man which please.
Oh, no, no, I'm not talking turkey. I want a bigger D.
Don't feed me no bologna.
I want a man with meal.
Don't feed me no bologna.
I want a man with meal.
Come on, we can get it.
You should not beat the wings, sis.
Dude, go for it. Are you crazy? Is not gonna like this.
You know, decorating the home for Christmas can be a very special time. Bright lights and candles can truly set the scene for a memorable evening. But as you'll see in these next few moments, decorating the home in movies and TV is anything but easy.
put this wreath up here.
What's the matter with Rudolph?
Well, Dad, you know, I just think the Christmas decorations should be understated and tasteful.
Boy, I can't even have one thing that I want.
Dad, I'm sorry, but if I gave you one thing, God knows where it might lead.
I've got not three, not four, but eight wise men.
That ain't a wise man, that's Gumby.
Well, we'll just use some myrrh to level out his head. No one will know the difference.
Great idea. And then we can have the Blessed Virgin ride into Bethlehem on Falky.
Good one, Dad.
Okay, kids, prepare to be dazzled. Marge, turn on the juice. What do you think, kids?
Nice try, Dad.
Ugh.
Well, it's time to turn on our simple white lights. Mother Harris, won't you join us?
What is Santa Claus doing? Well, he's just telling the whole neighborhood that Christmas is number one.
Just needs a little love. Charlie Brown is a blockhead, but he did get a nice tree.
What's going on here?
Merry Christmas, Charlie Brown!
Clark, do you think there's enough room for the angel?
Oh, sure, honey. I have a little more trimming to do, but that won't be a problem. Ready? I give you the Griswold family Christmas tree.
A lot of sap in here. It looks great. A little full. A lot of sap.
So, what do you think, kids? Beauty, isn't it?
Well, yeah, yeah.
Go, Dad.
Why is there a birdhouse in it?
That's an ornament.
Marion, I thought you didn't mind the artificial tree.
Oh, I love that tree, Clark. I love that tree. Just so shiny and aluminum-y. You too. Wait right here. Don't go away. Don't go away.
Has Mother been making eggnog?
Since 8:30 this morning.
That explains it.
Merry Christmas, Joni.
Egg the whole thing.
Matt, whoa, you got a whole forest.
Will a young boy get his Christmas wish in Home Alone?
Can you please tell him that instead of presents this year, I just want my family back.
Well, young lady, what's your name?
Susan Walker, what's yours?
Santa introduces himself in Miracle on 34th Street.
I'm Santa Claus.
There's a special visitor in store for Sam on Cheers.
Black lace garter belt. Trust me, you can never have too many of these.
And will a dream finally come true for Edward Scissorhands?
I have a present for you.
All that, plus our choices for the greatest Christmas moments of all time when we return.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Mine is to pilot a commercial jet.
That's a good one too, Phoebes. Now all you have to do is find a plane load of people whose resolution is to plummet to their deaths.
Mister, call me Mrs. cause I never had a hit. I must be eating good cause I produce a lot of air. Hey mister, call me Mrs. cause I never had a hit. I must be eating good cause I produce a lot of
air. I'm producer, I'm the new sir. I stone those types with my name, I'm Medusa. Get your ass to the back of the classroom, loser. I don't fight, I'm a real schmoozer. Just like Lisa Kudrow, except I never do blow. When God opens a private tab, she closes all the windows. I got open a todavía muy lindo. You don't know my name is, cause it's written on pavements. Should I give up, or should I just keep chasing payments? You don't know my name is, you don't know my name is. Well, it's written on A-lists, why you pushing the gay kids? I'm a stroll to pay less, I'm beginning my game is. I was offered the part of Cindy Crawford. Had her a lot clearer, I'm about to make it a lot clearer. I'm just like Lisa Kudrow, except I never do blow. When God opens a private tab, she closes all the windows. You got a Microsoft, I got a macro hard hat. Mickey D's was an extra lot in her ass. Was that you just tell them off? They dig at me, I swear to God. On a protest, grab a Crystal Pepsi. Need a throat test, got a little Hep C. Plastic retains the same kind of elastic. Half is playing their faith ecclesiastical. Wanna be Barnaby and Carnegie. All by everybody that I'm already following. Happy Halloween from all of us at Applebee's. Nicole Cook and Crows is the murder of anniversary. Shakespeare and Spider-Man, Toby or not to be. That's Johnny Gilbert and this is Jeopardy. Phoebe Buffet, like I'm Phoebe Buffet. Phoebe Buffet, like I'm Phoebe Buffet.
Someone's
bound to leave one of those planes unattended.
Good luck, honey.
Bye.
Feeling good, feeling sad.
Need a friend, need a dad. Oh, 1-3-4, princess. Yes, 1-3-4, princess.
That's 1-347-746-2377. Princesses are standing by. Call now. Data and messaging rates may apply.
Three,
Here you go. I hope you like it.
This is not what I started out to get you, but here you go. A new journal. It's beautiful. Thank you.
I'm glad you like it.
If I could have found another one, I would have bought it for myself. Oh my God, I don't believe this. Neither do I. How'd you know? Where'd you get it? Santa's helpers.
Thank you, I love it. Merry Christmas.
Children, let me have those letters. I'll send them to Santa's workshop at the North Pole.
Oh, please. There's only one fat guy that brings us presents, and his name ain't Santa.
A pony? Oh, Lisa, you've asked for that for the last 3 years, and I keep telling you Santa can't fit a pony into a sleigh.
But I really want a pony, and I've been really, really good this year.
Dear, maybe Bart is a little more realistic. A tattoo?
A what?
Yeah, they're cool and they last the rest of your life.
You will not be getting a tattoo for Christmas.
Yeah, if you want one, you'll have to pay for it out of your own allowance.
All right!
So what'd you get, Freddy?
Well, actually, Dad, I ordered from the toy catalog from the special section called Gifts for the Gifted. I got him the Junior Astronomer set and the Geology Lab. Oh, and a fabulous thing called the Living Brain. You get to paint each lobe a different color, and then you stuff it inside the living skull. Hey, you know what kids really like? They've been advertising it like crazy on TV. It's great. The Outlaw Laser Robo Geek. Its head lights up, and it shoots death rays out of its eyes. Yeah, a little like that.
Beautiful.
A bed jacket. Oh, here, wait till a guy sees this.
You do, sir. I hope you like it.
Thank you, Radar.
Welcome.
Very thoughtful of you, even if it should prove to be totally inappropriate. Radar. That's my old toboggan cap.
Yes, sir. I knew you were unhappy here, so I wrote your mother and asked her to send something that would make you feel more at home here.
Rada! You? I don't know what to say.
Actually, it was Father Mulcahy's idea to write your mom.
It was?
Uh-huh.
Oh, the days this brings back. The revelry. Dear, simple days of childhood.
Gee, I thought it was going to make you feel happy.
Your boss is a her?
Yeah, well, rumor has it.
Oh. Well, I've got some things that I bought for myself she might like.
No, the earmuffs are perfect. Let me just write you out a check here.
Oh, how about a nice silk teddy? I love to lounge around in my house with this.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
What else did you buy for yourself in there?
Black lace garter belts. Trust me, you can never have too many of these. Let's see, we have baby dolls and a short kimono.
Merry Christmas, Sammy.
And
Peter? Peter, the bell rang. School's out. You can go.
I know. I just wanted to tell you something.
I mean, my mom
wanted me to tell you something. My mom wanted to thank you for helping me out with my reading because she thinks it was really nice of you to take all that time after school and during lunch and even that one day before school just to help me learn how to read better. Because if you hadn't spent all that extra time with me, I probably wouldn't be able to read much of anything. And my mom just wanted me to thank you. Peter, this is from me. Merry Christmas, Mrs. Legow.
welcome. Mrs. LaGal? Want me to read it for you?
I'd like that. I'd like that very much.
There are some special people.
I know it's a little early for Christmas, Edward, but I have a present for you.
I'm sorry, he thinks you're Santa Claus.
I am.
Hi, homie!
You scream in my ear again, big kid, it's gonna be me and you.
Hi, homie.
Now, what can homie Claus get for you?
Okay. I would like a refracting telescope model 89756-392504.
Homie's got just the thing for you. Here you go.
But homie, this isn't no refracting telescope.
It's better than that. It's an observatory. Go ahead, why don't you put it on your head?
Bart Simpson. Who the hell are you?
I'm Jolly Old Saint Nick.
Oh, yeah? We'll just see about that.
So, girl, what do you want from Homie Claus?
A Malibu Barbie with her own condo!
Well, I ain't got no Malibu Barbie. I got Compton Carlotta. And this is her Section 8 housing in foreclosure. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Well, my sakes. What's your name?
Cindy Brady.
My, but you are a pretty little girl. What toy would you like to have Santa bring you?
Oh, I don't want any toys.
No toys? Well, you must want something for Christmas.
I do. I want my mommy to get her voice back.
Your mommy's voice back?
Mommy's got laryngitis, real bad.
Well, that is a shame.
And she has to sing at church on Christmas.
Well, Cindy, I don't think I can...
Oh, please, Santa. It's all I want for Christmas.
Well, you certainly are a sweet, unselfish little girl. I'm sure your mommy will get her voice back.
Oh, thank you, Santa.
Santa, hold on.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah, if you make it quick. Santa's got a little get-together he's late for.
Okay. I know you're not the real Santa Claus.
What makes you say that? Just out of curiosity.
I'm old enough to know how it works.
All right.
But I also know that you work for him. I'd like you to give him a message.
Shoot.
I'm Kevin McAllister, 671 Lincoln Boulevard. Do you need the phone number?
No, that's all right.
Okay, this is extremely important. Would you please tell him that instead of presents this year, I just want my family back. No toys, nothing but Peter, Kate, Buzz, Megan, Minnie, and Jeff. And my aunt and my cousins. And if he has time, my Uncle Frank. Okay?
Okay. See what I can do.
Thanks.
Wait, hold on a second. My elf took the last of the candy canes home to her boyfriend.
That's okay.
No, don't be silly. Everybody sees Santa's gotta get something. Here, pull out your little paw there. There you go. Don't spoil your dinner.
I won't.
Well, young lady, what's your name?
Susan Walker. What's yours?
Mine? Chris Kringle. I'm Santa Claus. Oh, you don't believe that, do you?
Mm-mm. I know how this all works. You're an employee, of course.
That is true.
You're a very good Santa Claus.
Thank
you. Your beard stuck on real tight. Usually the store Santa Claus whiskers are too loose.
Right.
Yours look realistic.
That's because they are real. You give them a tug.
Oh, go ahead. Pull it.
Woo! Are you convinced?
These letters have just now been delivered to Mr. Kringle by bona fide employees of the post office. I offer them as positive proof that a competent...
Three letters, Your Honor, are hardly positive proof. I understand the post office receives thousands of these letters every year.
I have further exhibits, Your Honor, but I hesitate to produce them.
Produce them, Mr. Gailey. Put them here on my desk. Since the United States government declares this man to be Santa Claus, this court will not dispute it. Case dismissed.
Case dismissed! Santa Claus wins!
Yay! Hello, Bedford Falls!
One of the all-time classic Christmas Eve celebrations.
Merry Christmas!
A visit from Santa turns into a nightmare before Christmas for a young boy.
Santa!
What happens when Santa meets Rudolph for the very first time?
Santa!
And smart, too!
Creep.
Bill Murray gets Scrooged by a very strange ghost.
Back off, big man. I may work with the checks, but not with me.
Plus our picks for the greatest Christmas moments of all time.
Princess Pressings and Royal Records present Princess Jafar's Cool Tunes. The sounds were hot, but the tunes were cool.
Call 34-PRINCESS now. With Princess Jafar's Cool Tunes, you get 101 original hits on 102 Princess Jafar approved technologically advanced state-of-the-art discs for the low, low price of 103 easy payments of $1. That's 101 hits on 102 discs for 103 easy payments of $1. How do I order it? Here's how to order for 101 Princess Jafar Cool Tunes on 102 discs for 103 easy payments of $1 to Princess Jafar on Bevel today.
Mario Lopez and Mickey.
Princess Jafar's Cool Tunes remembers the special time.
Call me Nick, I'm not smoking, but he's my
cheat. I'm extra special. Alice in Wonderland, Alexa City, Alchemy, the Nightmare of the Genie, Barbara Eden's been eating. Who is she? How is she though? Pass on her key. In the speedo, and the heartbeat.
And the very special time.
I'm Miss Harris Hilton, at a Hilton in Paris, she said. Listen to Kim K, if you wanna be famous, fuck a mirror, make a tape, cause you're one of the fairest. Don't reinvent the wheel, cut the class like you're Ferris. I'm at Paris Hilton, at a Hilton in Paris.
Ooh, baby. Princess Jafar's Cool Tunes has all the hits, and none of the misses, Missy. Back to the spot, where it's flat. It's hot, where the scarves and the stars are red. I'm a man witch, make your man twitch, make your man make me a sandwich. Let me give him all his love. I'm a boy toy, I'm a jerk toy, I'm a guy cut. I'm the genie, Aladdin. Yes, Habibi, no time. I'm a boy toy, 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 I'm a boy toy,
never be salting, salting. When we open on up the Cave of Wonders with my bud, he'll grab the lamp and start to rub. I'm a genie, yes, meanie, I'll a genie. I'll a shawty, Wonderland, Alexis City. Who can be the nightmare of the genie? Mama Eden's been eating. Who is she? How is she?
To order Princess Jafar's Cool Tunes 101 hits on 102 discs for 103 easy payments of $1, don't call now. Just send $103 to Princess Jafar on Venmo, or send CODs and money orders to Royal Records, care of Palace Pressings, One Palace Plaza, Agrabah, Irvin, Jordan. Send money now.
Member of the family. After all, if he's going to be on my team someday, he'd better get to know me. Well, hi there. Aren't you the sturdy little fellow?
Santa.
And smart, too. Great bouncing iceberg.
Now, I'm sure it'll stop as soon as he grows up, Santa.
Well, let's hope so if he wants to make the sleigh team someday. I've got some bad news, folks. Christmas is going to be canceled. Rudolph, please, could you tone it down a bit? I mean, that nose of yours. That nose.
Huh?
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
It will be an honor, sir.
Living?
Oh, no. We can't take off in this. The reindeer can't see an inch in front of their noses.
There goes Christmas.
No, Zero. Down, boy. My, what a brilliant nose you have. The better to light my way.
To the head of the team, Zero.
Power! Up, 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 and away!
There's always a certain magic in the air the night before Christmas, and Hollywood certainly has a way of capturing that magic.
'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the home, not a creature was stirring, except for me and this poem. My sisters were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of candy bars danced in their heads. Then I sprang like a spring and snuck like a sneak down the stairs to the gifts for just a quick peek. When lo and behold, what did I see? Lisa and Maggie had just beaten me.
George! You all right? Hey, what's the matter?
Now get out of here, Bert, or I'll hit you again. Get out of here.
What the Sam Hill you yelling for, George?
You...
George... Bert, do you know me?
Know you? You kidding? I've been looking all over town trying to find you. I saw your car piled into that tree down there, and I thought maybe you... Hey, your mouth's bleeding. Are you sure you're all right?
What you... My mouth's bleeding, Bert! My mouth's bleeding! Zuzu pedals! Zuzu... There they are! Bert! What do you know about that? Merry Christmas!
Ho, 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 ho!
That's all right. I have a special present for you, anyway. There you go, Sonny. Oh!
And what did Santa bring you, honey?
Merry Christmas!
Yay! Hello, Bedford Falls! Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, George!
Merry Christmas, movie house! Merry Christmas, Emporium! Merry Christmas, you wonderful old Billy and Lone!
Daybreak came, and we scampered so cheerily, while Mom and Dad yawned and gazed at us wearily. For Maggie, a pacifier. For Lisa, some dolls. For me, a big burp gun which shoots ping pong balls. Then on came the TV, and we started to doze through all the exciting Christmas-themed shows. So, to those of you grooving on my holiday rap, happy Christmas to all, and to all a good nap.
Coming up...
You don't like Christmas much, do you? Like it? I love it.
A modern-day Scrooge spreads his own kind of holiday cheer.
I am the biggest fan that Christmas ever had.
The evil Grinch has a change of heart. And it's a wonderful life for Jimmy Stewart.
To my big brother George, the richest man in town.
Plus, see if you agree with our picks for the greatest Christmas moments of all time.
Tonight. Are these the last of the supermodels? Find out why the new ones are costing less and showing more. An all-new Fox Files, coming up next on Fox.
Pictures of a news talk yesterday.
Hi, can I get a manwich?
Man, we don't have that here.
Okay.
Make your man twitch, make your man make me a sandwich, make him spend all his dough.
I'm a man witch, make your man make that guy cry, make that jerk twerk, make him give all his love.
I'm a man witch, make your man twitch, make your man make me a sandwich, make him spend all his dough.
I'm a man witch, make your man sing, make that guy cry, make that boy a toy, make him give all his love.
I'm a man witch, no advantage, paid his phone bill, increase his bandwidth, switched to Vonage, left the stone inch, stick with bone. Calls me and he's flown in. Guess what, I'm the Conan. I still love my Conan.
If you're clapping and you know it, be happy it's happening. It's a new world and fucking happens, so be happy.
If you're clapping and you know it, be happy it's happening. It's a new world and fucking happens.
If you're clapping and you know it, be happy it's happening. It's a new world and fucking happens, so be happy.
If you're clapping and you know it, be happy it's happening. It's a new world and fucking happens, so be happy.
Next time you wanna label me another sinner, pray to me. How you think I'm capable of that enemy?
She's your big boy with a sling and some like deposit hit.
He's my winter coat in a spring like, well, he's closeted.
I'm the Pope, I'm paid, I got your dog on his knees. He's gay for me, go and get the pay on my PayPal. Cashing in on the cash app and cashing out.
His boss is at my house, bringing up with the asses out.
I'm a man, rich, making man, rich, making man, make me a sandwich, make a spend on his dough.
I'm a man, rich, I'm a man, sis. Make that guy cry, make that jerk twerk, make him give all his love.
I'm a man, rich, making man, I'm a man, rich, I'm a man, sis. Make that guy cry, make that jerk twerk, make him give all his love. A sandwich is a sandwich, and a man which is a meal. I love my vice and tears, and my work is like a peel. A sandwich is a sandwich, and a man which is a meal. I love my vice and tears, and my work is like a peel. A sandwich is a sandwich, and a man which is a meal.
Hamburger, help me. Hamburger, help me. Hamburger, help me. You're my only hope.
Hey, how could you turn away from this? Like, how could you literally log out? What the fuck is wrong with people? A sandwich is a sandwich, but a manwich is a meal.
The Grinch hated Christmas, the whole Christmas season. Oh, please don't ask why, no one quite knows the reason. It could be, perhaps, that his shoes were too tight. It could be his head wasn't screwed on just right. But I think that the most likely reason of all may have been that his heart was two sizes too small. But whatever the reason, his heart or his shoes, he stood there on Christmas Eve, hating the Who's.
The character of Scrooge has become synonymous with Christmas, and it's through this nasty character that many of us have learned the true meaning of the holidays.
Buon Natale, Feliz Navidad, Joyeux Noel, Merry Christmas, and Shalom.
Theodore, now go home and take 10 of these deadbeats with you.
Oh, would that I could, Carla, but Lady Bountiful here insists on doling out these obligatory gifts so that people will pretend they like us in the new year.
My little Scrooge. If he doesn't cheer up, Santa's going to give him a lump of coal and make him sleep on the couch.
You want all day tomorrow, I suppose.
If it's quite convenient, sir.
It's not convenient, and it's not fair. If I were to hold back half a crown from your pay for it, you'd think yourself you're used, I'll be bound. But you don't think me you're used when I pay a day's wages for no work.
Christmas comes but once a year, sir.
Poor excuse for picking a man's pocket every 25th of December.
Why don't the cops do something about this? Excuse me, please.
You don't like Christmas much, do you?
Like it? I love it. It's cold, and people stay home and watch television. Ad revenues go up 30%. All these idiots are going to be home watching a boob tube for me tonight. I am the biggest fan that Christmas ever had.
Humbug, I tell you, humbug.
Mercy. Man of the worldly mind, do you believe in me or not?
Do I must?
You will be haunted by three spirits.
Three spirits?
Is that the chance and hope you mentioned?
It is.
Well, in that case, I think I'd rather not.
Come in, come in, come in, and know me better, man. I am the spirit of Christmas present. Look upon me. You've never seen the like of me before.
Never. And I wish the pleasure had been indefinitely postponed.
Then a toast, my love, to our Merry Christmas. God bless us.
God bless us.
God bless us, everyone.
I give you Mr. Scrooge, the founder of the feast.
Oh, look! No. I wish I had him here now. I'd give him a piece of my mind to feast himself upon.
My dear. Christmas Day.
I'll drink his health for your sake and the day's, not for his.
Creep. God. Aren't you supposed to be in the studio? We're on the air. Hey, back off, big man. That may work with the checks, but not with me. May I?
Did our people do that? We're gonna get phone calls.
Step this way, sir, if you will, please.
It's only once a year, sir. It shall not be repeated. I was making rather merry yesterday.
Well, I'll tell you, my friend, I'm not going to stand for this any longer. Therefore, I am going to double your salary.
Double my salary, sir?
Yes, Bob. A Merry Christmas to you.
It's everybody who's got to have this miracle. And it can happen tonight for all of you. If you believe in this spirit thing, you won't be one of these bastards that says Christmas is once a year and it's a fraud. It's not. It's great. It's a good feeling. It's really better than I've felt in a long time. Did I forget something, big man?
It was said of Ebenezer Scrooge that he knew how to keep Christmas well, if any man alive possessed the knowledge. May that be truly said of us, and all of us. And so, as Tiny Tim observes, God bless us, every one.
One of the most beloved holiday commercials ever filmed.
I'd like to buy the world a coat. And keep it company.
Look, Daddy, teacher says every time a bell rings, an angel gets his wings.
And our final choices for the greatest Christmas moments of all time.
Followed Frosty's pad in the snow to the greenhouse. But when they got inside, a terrible sight met their eyes.
Don't cry, Karen. Frosty's not gone for good. You see, he was made out of Christmas snow, and Christmas snow can never disappear completely.
But he was my friend.
Just once. Come on, Frosty. We're all waiting for you.
Happy birthday!
Happened then? Well, in Whoville, they say, that the Grinch's small heart grew three sizes that day. And then, the true meaning of Christmas came through, and the Grinch found the strength of 10 Grinches, plus two. And now that his heart didn't feel quite so tight, he whizzed with his load through the bright morning light. With a smile in his soul, he descended Mount Crumpet, cheerily blowing hoo-hoo on his trumpet.
Honey bees and snow-white turtle doves. I'd like
sing in perfect harmony. I'd like to buy the world a coat and keep it company.
That's the song I sing.
I'd like to teach the world to sing in perfect harmony. I'd like to buy the world a coat.
Good idea, Ernie. A toast. To my big brother, George, the richest man in town.
Present from a very dear friend of mine.
Look, Daddy, teacher says every time a bell rings, an angel gets his wings.
That's right. That's right. Atta boy, Clarence.
We've seen some of the greatest Christmas memories of all time. We've laughed. We maybe even cried, but we definitely shared the magic moments that truly define this season for so many people. I hope you enjoyed these holiday moments as much as I did. I'm Princess Jafar, and Christmas is canceled, but happy Kwanzaa and happy Hanukkah. Good night.
Not easy to react like this.
Oh, it's okay. I don't mind.
We now interrupt our regular programming for a special report on the Persian Gulf crisis.
From Fox News, this is a Mideast update. Air raid sirens blare in Saudi Arabia tonight as three Iraqi missiles head for the Saudi capital of Riyadh. Two Scuds hit just outside the capital in unpopulated areas. A third Scud is blown out of the sky by a U.S. Patriot rocket. No injuries reported in this latest attack. It's the second time in less than 10 hours that the Saudi capital has been under missile fire. A U.S. Navy pilot escaped tonight after a daring desert rescue operation took him off the missing in action list. And it's reported that Saddam Hussein took to his bunker to meet with a former Algerian leader. Algeria is just one country trying to peacefully end the war. Princesses are standing by. Call now. Data and messaging rates may apply.